Wasn't he a shark? Yeah, he was a shark.
Yeah.
Him, right? Yeah. He doesn't know how to do anything else.
I'm not gonna lie, like, we kind of sucked back then, too.
Yo.
Yo.
And we got a black guy with us who can't even swim.
Yeah, well.
Oh, shit.
May as well just fucking call me Samuel Jackson. They ate me! A fucking shark ate me!
Yo, we have to play Grand Theft Auto with Rolan later today as well, Morgan, because there's a new update.
Yeah.
That's what I like about Rockstar. They release all this extra shit for free.
Yeah.
For free.
DLC, what? Man, so I want to play Rainbow Six so bad. Do you guys play Counter-Strike at all? I've been playing that a bunch lately. It's kind of fun just to fuck around in. Nah.
I suck way too bad at that game.
Clancy or bust?
Yeah, pretty much. send me another invite, Morgan, to death. Fuck, I'm also hungry as shit.
Yo.
I don't need anything.
Yeah, dude.
Did Tyler tell you about the free weekend?
I saw it on Steam.
Oh, yeah.
But I haven't really been playing.
It's like a lot of level ones.
Oh, so fresh meat's what you're saying.
Yeah.
Let's go wreck some kids.
Yeah.
Wreck.
Get launch money, get the treasure, get their cartilage, whatever. It's the thing I hate about playing so many games is like there's so many events going on, it's hard to keep up with everything.
Yeah. Yo, should we get Drake in here, I guess, too?
Why not?
Yeah.
Well, send that kid a text message, Morgan. You know he wants to suck your dick.
That's true.
Too far, man.
Not far enough. Probably too far.
I don't know, by the sounds of that gagging, it was probably far enough.
Oh, those fucking dishes.
Yeah, how you like that arc?
I just heard, it's not bad. I heard the dishes go in the pile up, they're never getting done.
Are you at home? Oh yeah, no, I'm fine. We're just all playing Death.
It's actually pretty fun, but it's like mostly just like gather resources here, build this there. But like I kind of jump in and most of my friends are like way far ahead of me, which is kind of cool, but kind of get lost at the same time.
Yeah, man, it's such like a time sink. I feel like if you don't have enough time to compete with everybody else, you just get wrecked.
It seems really fun though, like the concept of how you can like raid people's bases and stuff like that. And I figured I already play World of Warcraft enough.
But I'm just not down.
Yeah. You gotta find Chicken Chaser's base on there and raid it.
I'd love to do that. Oh, look, it's a Chicken Chaser.
He's been maxing that game for, like...
Oh, hardcore hate. Oh, shit. Like, that's his calling. That's his calling.
What? Nice. Oh.
I had like the house to myself for the past day. It's fucking great, but my parents are at home, so like I have no food.
Yeah, that's a shitty thing.
I'm just like, fuck, I hate being such a lazy bachelor sometimes. Like I could make stuff, but I don't want to, and I don't have money to like go and buy sandwich meat, so it's kind of sad.
Man, I'm trying to keep track of like how many calories I eat in a day, so
I
can actually gain weight. And Morgan's always like, oh, yeah, it's fucking easy. I eat 7,000 calories a day. It's like, bitch, you gotta go buy those groceries, man. Like, damn.
What about, like, whey protein and stuff like that? Like, those protein shakes?
I don't have the money for, $60 protein shake stuff right now.
Yeah.
But eventually, I'm sure, like, I'll get some. But, I mean, at the same time, like, yeah, he does have a point. Like, it's just a matter of, like, yeah, like, sometimes I'm like you, man. It's like, I'm hungry as shit, but I don't want to spend, like, an hour fucking making spaghetti, you know? Like, I just want to eat something. By the time I'm, like, ready to... Or, like, by the time I'm ready to cook something, I'm already so hungry that I just need to, like...
Yeah. Fuck, I remember when I started trying to cooking, I would just, like, eat the food as I go, and I'm just like, fuck, this isn't helping me.
Yeah.
But then I'm, like, way too not motivated to, like, make pre-made stuff.
Yeah, man, on the one side, it's definitely a blessing that I'm, like, on the skinny end of the spectrum, because I have no motivation or willpower. Like, if it was the other way around, and I had to be like, yo, you gotta watch what you eat, bro, it'd be like, nah, I'm just gonna be 650 just pounds for the rest of my life.
Obesity signed me up.
Yeah. It's cool, man.
So you tried, you know.
Yeah. To buy some fruit, though, I gotta eat this fucking watermelon before it goes bad.
I wish I could go back in time and would have been like, yo, solar on. In the next 2 months, you're gonna be broke. So don't buy that extra video card. Don't buy that RAM. And you'll be good. Then it's just like, nope. Shit, where did I go to change my shit again? Fuck, that's how long it's been since I played this game. Profile?
Left-hand
nope.
Side.
Play.
No, just left-hand side of the screen on play. Yeah. We started away from Morgan. He's like AFK right now.
Word.
Drake, no come.
What?
Drake, no come.
Why not?
I forget.
Because reasons.
I forget, you literally just hung up the phone like 10 seconds ago.
Have a piece of shit like that.
Don't blame me, cool, blame my brain.
Start the game while I'm eating food, you cocksucker.
Oh, sorry. Oh, well, Laurent said on delay.
Fuck. I was joking because you're all like, Tora, okay? Tora, Tora. Yeah, it's fine.
It could be a little louder.
Okay, there you go.
Fuck. Oh, we got fucking vitamin D and B here.
Like I'm some sort of fucking monkey, dude.
Oh, nom.
Calories. There's probably like 10 calories in this banana.
Like 140.
Actually? That's crazy.
Yeah. That's what I said.
It's funny because he knows.
Morgan knows all. Morgan used to be a fatty.
Shit. Yeah, I know. A little fat. These guys aren't level ones. What's the deal here?
I wanted a fucking easy win.
Yeah, in their 30s.
Well,
All right. You know what? I ain't fucking scared. What level am I? What the fuck level am I? 20. Oh, I'm 28. Okay, I ain't scared.
Yeah.
Yeah, the one dude's a naked chick. How tough could he be?
Right. You need to figure out a way just to fucking get more viewers or some shit. This shit's hard to figure out. I want to be all just like.
It's gotta be shameless.
Yeah, I just wanna be like, watch me stream, please! I suck your dick!
Oh, fuck.
He started. Okay, I'm glad to see I'm the only one holding a DPV.
Good.
God damn it, Drake.
I need bread and peanut butter.
No, dude. Jelly. It's all about the fucking jelly.
No, dude, I'm on the peanut butter train now. Peanut butter and honey.
What the fuck? Who are you?
Peanut butter and honey and jelly. Just
I actually have jam that was in my fridge for so long that it went bad.
Because
I don't
need
any jam. Oh, fuck! I'm dead. There's a mackerel on me. I don't know where anybody went. I don't even know where Steve is.
No.
I killed that bitch.
No, dingo. Oh, yeah! Pistols only what? Fuck all that effort's been playing off. We were down by fucking Steve, man.
I don't remember how to play this game.
Point and shoot.
Oh shit! He's almost dead. He's great white. So it looks like we got a great white and a Mako.
Oh shit! Oh no! I can't shoot for shit!
Shit. Where are your CS skills now, bro?
Right? It's just this fucking 360 underwater bullshit's just throwing me off, man.
Oh, shit. I shouldn't have gone.
Whoa, I'm being chased.
Oh my god. Tell me I saved somebody. Oh my god!
Man, someone bought a fucking machine gun already.
How in the fuck? I mean, I shouldn't complain or anything, but.
Oh shit, I ran out of.
Mako inbound.
Oh, he's hiding.
Oh god. I hear it. Why are we chasing the shark?
Because it's Shark Week. The hunter becomes the hunted. Steve's on the move.
That's like the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
Oh shit!
Drove right by me.
Oh yeah, what's up, bitch?
Nice.
So much treasures.
I almost said you should have like a taser underneath water, but that's like a terrible idea in hindsight. Bitch.
Get that treasure, boys.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh god, I wanna be here. I know it.
I'm chasing the Mako. He's right here. That's right, bitch.
Give me my fucking treasure.
These guys are pretty bad actually.
Ouch.
Oh god.
Oh shit, I forgot to drop my gold off.
Smart.
Oh man, it just rained down everywhere.
Oh no! Is it Q to drop gold?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Dude, I'm 50 fucking gold away. Never mind.
Mako's still. Shit, Steve's on the move, and there's still so much treasure around this place.
Use a DPV, bro.
I didn't drop my gold. Fuck.
Did you drop?
No, it's like on Steve. Or around Steve.
God damn it. Piece of shit, shark.
Okay, I can grab a poon.
What do you think's better, bleed or toxic?
That's a tough one.
I'll go with bleed, just so when I try to escape, they get wrecked.
Oh man, I hit that guy with a harpoon and he didn't go down.
He's got them upgrades, eh?
Oh, yeah, I guess he might have hit Q on the way in.
Poons are real now.
I'm gonna buoy this area here. Oh shit!
Oh, I hit him in the face too. Damn.
I got you, bro. Oh shit.
Where's this Mako at?
Probably below us. I'm gonna put a buoy down here to you.
Oh, they're outside. They're both outside. Bitch!
Ah, I was reloading, you prick! I'd like to have the worst habit, it seems like. Sometimes I don't reload when I know I fucking should. It's like it's real life or something. Eat it, eat it, eat it! Oh, thank you. The poon saved me. So then when I see that Mirror's Edge Catalyst stuff going on, what? I looked at Mirror's Edge Catalyst. I looked at like one of the playthroughs of it. Oh, denied.
Oh, again.
Fuck. Wrecked.
Oh.
Help me!
Oh shit. Where?
Jesus.
I got him.
It's good. Jesus.
My bleed fucking killed him. Coming down.
Oh, incoming.
Whoa, oh shit. Run out of ammo.
Nice, Morgan. I need ammo as well, actually.
You know the fucking, do you know what the harpoon reminds me of?
Oh, right here where I am.
Like the fucking op.
Where's the ammo, Morgan?
Sorry. I was a shark I found. Not ammo.
Fuck, I need ammo really bad.
Oh, right. Here, right.
Bingo.
Right, black apart.
Yeah, on me.
Shit, shark incoming. Oh. Ooh, I need $100 for that upgrading. But
$100,
yeah.
Fucking Morgan with that harpoon, man. Shit, son.
Shit, I'm not quite far away, actually. I'm not near any. I'm going on a journey, though.
There's gold right by Steve, though.
Okay, oh, no.
$100.
Sweet.
Oh, yeah. That hurts.
That was a fast one.
Oh, shit.
Really where's
my thing out at the wrong time?
Where's your harpoon now?
Oh, we gotta stick tight though, because we're actually not doing super hot. Steve's going backtracking. Nice. Yep, penetrate.
Yeah. Did you get? Was that two with one?
No, I wish. They're probably gonna spawn from somewhere else now.
Steve's going up.
Or not.
The hacks are real. Oh shit. The other up.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Don't chase.
Oh.
Oh, my bad.
No.
There's only two shards left. We got these guys. Come on. One shark left. Me and you, Morgan. Boom.
Reported.
Vitamin S, S for skill.
First loss is a shark to a piece of shit hacker. I told him he needs more vitamin D.
vitamin D's nuts.
Yo, he's actually so bad. This is his first loss as a shark because he can't handle like the DPV early harpoon game.
Mm-hmm. It's his fault it happened.
Yeah.
All right, choosing my class. Go diver. It's your birthday.
Oh, I'm kind of worrying on me.
What were you saying about Mirror's Edge?
Yeah.
It looks fucking excellent, and I want it.
I saw the leaked Deadpool trailer from Comic-Con.
Oh, sweet.
It looked tight.
Are you pumped for, what was it, like Superman versus Batman or some shit like that?
I watched like a newer trailer of that, and it pretty much showed me the whole movie. So I was kind of like disappointed. And I gotta stop watching those movie trailers. Oh shit, we're good. We're going again. God damn it! Yeah, I need a
Mirror's Edge trailer.
I need a cereal break after this one. Just like a little real quick cereal break.
Fucking cereal.
I'm actually so hungry.
Me too. My dad left me some like White Castle burgers because he like delivers food and shit, so he gets like samples. So he gets these little dinky samples. So I've just been like chewing on those. Look at like the fat content. I'm like, oh yeah, 45% fat, 45% salt. I've had like 6 of these in a day. You going DPV again?
Okay. Is that cool?
Yeah, do it. Do it. Fuck, level 7 on our team.
Divers are friend, not food.
Like, we just want some treasure, dude. We ain't harming nobody.
Right?
Oh, is this the same fucking map?
Oh, nice. Well, at least there's, like, a lot of easy gold real close.
Quickly, rush the hallway! Follow Steve.
Thought I was gonna do the same stupid thing you did last round.
Treasure!
$150.
worth it! So worth. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, I hear it.
Oh, incoming.
Nope.
Man, I missed so many times.
Shit.
Oh man.
Who dropped the money?
This guy.
Oh god.
Shit!
Oh, there's fucking two of them!
Oh. Whatever, I only had like $200 on me.
Dude, like, where's that Desert Eagle? For fucking real. Give me a real pistol.
Man, who put the buoy there? That was a waste.
Not it.
Probably that other guy, actually.
For the level 7.
Oh, God. Money, 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 money.
Fuck.
Oh no, watch out, Morgan. Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Yeah, he just went by me. Shit.
Alright, shit's about to get real. This guy just wasted all his mines and shit. It's crazy.
You were new once upon a time. Oh, no. Ah! Fuck. Oh my god.
Shit, we're still on the fall behind, eh?
Yeah.
DPV harder, quickly. Watch out, Dingo.
That My reload. Actually just isn't as on point as it was when we were, like, maxing this.
It's because you took a break, son. You got soft.
Fuck.
How much money did you have on you, man?
That was 20. Almost 20.
Did you queue it out or no?
Probably no. Not.
That's how we lose games.
Yeah, I mean, we're halfway. I'm halfway to a harpoon right now.
I could, after we kill a shark. Right here.
Oh my goodness.
Fuck off.
Why did I fucking put bleed in this thing? Oh shit. Mistakes were made.
Whoa.
All right, that's good enough. That's 19. I'm coming
Get
home.
Get back here.
There's a shark right by me.
Oh my god, nice. Yes. I could smell his intent. And we're on the move. Oh, boom.
Yo, I'm gonna shark bait. He's right, he's after me right now. Coop.
Great shark bait, man.
Yeah, you're gonna buy a poo now, Morgan?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Shit.
Killing spree. Speaking of, I could go for some Halo right now.
Oh, old school. Well, I guess not, actually. They just keep making them.
Nah, man. Halo, like, the Halo. There ain't nothing else.
Oh, that guy bought a shotgun. What a waste. What a waste. Who hired this guy?
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Up top.
No, new guy. Don't chase a fucking shark. God, you're dumb. Oh, wow.
Man, it takes two harpoon shots on a great white with enough, like, if it's just base harpoon.
Yeah, it's rough.
I guess it is, like, a great white. Kind of would be gay if, like, harpoon could one-shot all the sharks.
Yeah.
Ah, shit.
Oh, I didn't hit him once. Oh, nice.
I noticed.
Oh, shit.
Fuck. I missed that guy three times. I only got one shot left.
Go for ammo. Go for ammo.
Where's ammo?
Not really. Oh.
Oh my god, he didn't die for the longest time.
Oh, up top.
You know what I wish we had in this game is like those suits from Abyss. It's like those full body armor get up.
Yeah.
Alright, don't go down the hole. All the new guys going down the hole. Oh shit.
Oh.
Oh nice.
Just about to get the shot on that white.
Up top. Top, I think. Oh shit.
Oh, let's go down. We're way behind Steve now.
Yep. Oh, the treasure. The treasure is real. Yes, turn it in.
We need more shark shields. Speak of the devil.
Just a fucking sharpshooter, man. I just feel so outclassed.
Oh, he's not out here.
Yeah,
oh, shit.
Oh, he's in.
Oh, don't chase the shark. What am I doing?
Oh, both are in.
No!
Man, shit.
Fuck, now I need ammo. Eh, YOLO.
No, there's a shark over there.
Over where?
Above you. I showed him.
I showed him. I saw him. Oh, my stomach. Oh, my stomach. Don't do that right now. Eat later, we're gaming.
Oh,
oh my god.
Dude,
at least let me get like a fucking hit in, Jesus.
Man, I almost have enough money for a second harpoon.
You can just fucking imagine that.
You have to reload to switch.
Yeah. Oh man, fucking do wield that shit.
That would be fucking OP.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should have to get there first.
Oh shit.
Morgan, oh god. the new bomb self.
All right,
oh, no, I didn't.
Move with you now a bit. It goes up this hole.
Oh,
you're always putting it in the wrong hole, Aron.
God damn it! I'm sorry. Just sometimes anal just happens.
Oh, I got him once.
Fuck.
See, I need the upgrade. I need to die so I can get the poon upgrade. Because I'm still rocking the basic one.
Wow.
I'm going to get myself killed. I'm going to shark bait it.
All right. Good job. 7 out of 10.
Effective, actually. Because we didn't get the shark, but still.
Oh, I need ammo.
Me too. Swim. Swim. No.
Are you serious?
Oh, wow. I hit that white once with the penetrating.
He must have had his special ability on.
What's that do?
Okay. Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh, just like a damage buff. Or a defense buff.
Oh, I bought a fucking spear pistol, not a fucking harpoon. I'm stupid.
Oh.
Oh, that solves that problem. I'm like, where is he? Boom.
This is like a shark kill zone right here. Fuck, we can still lose.
Nah. Oh. Oh, that was a nice takeaway. Oh, he didn't get anybody. Oh, she got me.
Chase the shark. Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, man, it's actually kind of tight, so. Yeah. Shit.
That's what she said, or he said.
Shit, why do I have my flare out? Oh, my God. Well, it's just left to the level 7 and Morgan.
And no, Black Ops still up.
Oh.
There you go!
Yeah. Oh, no! Oh, fuck.
Oh, God, it's fucking
level
over.
7, 8. It's behind him! Oh, shit!
No way. Shit. No!
I think we won.
No!
Oh, man.
I think that deserves a highlight.
Fuck, I fucked up so bad. I like saw the shark coming, and I just threw a flare at it. I was like, okay, pretty good.
What's this fucking like Jurassic Park or something like that?
Yeah.
Hey! Cereal break?
Yeah, break. I'm gonna stay in voice though, because I'm just only gonna take me like a minute to eat this shit.
Alright.
Okay, you gotta guess what kind of cereal is on the
Cheerios,
menu
Captain
today.
Fucking Crunch.
I wish.
Fruit Loops.
No, it's Cheerios.
God damn it. That's so lame.
Except it's Honey Nut Cheerios with Hearty Oat Crunch.
Alright, that'll do.
And it's a cool 130 calories per bowl.
Sick.
It's cool. I only have to eat like 30 of these bowls to hit my goal in a day.
Wow.
I have no bread, so I can't max. How many grilled cheese sandwiches did I say? We worked out, it was like 8 or something.
Something like that, yeah.
fucking, it's just rough though. It's a rough life, that many grilled cheese. Yeah, yesterday I knew I was gonna count my calories, so at work I ate half a Meat Lover's pizza from Pizza Hut, and Jesus. It was probably the worst pizza I've had in a while.
But you still fucking ate half of it.
I had to. I paid for half of it. There was only one choice. Oh, I bought some swimmy googles. They're looking fresh.
Nice. I can't believe you're swimming without swimming goggles. It's like, yeah, literally, you look like you're on drugs probably like all day.
Well, it's funny because I went and swam like Monday and Wednesday, and it was fine. But that's also because I went in the morning, so I was only able to swim for like, I don't know, maybe 15 minutes.
Yeah.
And then when I went on Friday, I went in the afternoon, and I was in the water for like, fuck, I don't know, easily like a half an hour or more, and felt good. And then I got out and I went to get like my ID from the girl, and I was like, holy shit, everything's so cloudy. And then by the time I had the shower and like dried off, I was like, oh yeah, I forgot, chlorine fucks with your eyes. And then it was just like cloudy for the whole day, and like my eyes were so red. My eyes were more red than they've ever been from smoking weed. And the pool's got to be the most underutilized resource at SFU as far as the gym goes. Like, there's fucking hard
in there.
Yeah, nobody in there ever.
It's so interesting.
It's pretty. It's not like McEwen. McEwen was like busy, and there's like that observation deck so everybody can see you and stuff. Not really like that at SFU. So it's kind of nice. So I don't give a
because so many
fuck.
Asian people go to SFU.
Yeah, wow, dude. It's not racist or anything.
True. I read a stat once that only 20% of the people that live in Hong Kong can swim.
The fuck? Are you being for real?
Yeah.
Oh, drop in swim 1:30 to 3:30. Do I go? Or do I play games with my friends instead?
It's Shark Week.
Yeah, that's why I gotta get my swim on. I'm actually sore as fuck. You know what's sore? My neck is sore. And I think that's from swimming. And I don't know why. From like craning my neck through the water, maybe?
Oh, you're probably like head above the water swimming, right?
Well, not really. I like just do that thing where like you keep your face down and then you only tilt your head to like take a breath.
Oh.
Like, I'm a shitty swimmer.
I'm actually
swimmer
shocked you're doing that
like,
with no goggles on.
I'm a shitty swimmer as far as, like, form goes, but, like, I don't know.
Yeah.
Like, I can do...
You can swim.
I can swim pretty well. Like, I'm a competent swimmer, for sure. I'm not a great swimmer, but... The thing is, like, I feel like my legs are always out of sync. Like, I can pump... I can swim fine with my arms, but, like, my legs, I don't know. I feel like I don't know when to kick properly.
Oh...
Unless I do the frog swim. I really like the frog swim.
Frogman?
Yep. I like to dive down to the bottom, even though my head feels like it's going to explode every time. But I don't spend too long out there.
Yeah. You don't want to pass out.
Yeah, I don't want to pull Morgan and die. Pretty good. We got, like, different sayings now. So, like, if you drown while swimming, you pull Morgan. If you injure yourself on a motorcycle, you pull the Tyler.
Yeah.
Or a skateboard. Just pull the Tyler. Because I broke my finger. And then if you just buy some piece of shit bike that you never ride, you pull the Will. The other thing, because I remember you'd said that Will asked to go riding recently or whatever. But aside from the fact that just riding in Edmonton generally sucks,
yeah.
I also found when I went on rides, I mean, it didn't happen, it was very rare, but when I did go riding with Will, it was kind of shitty, like, riding with a sport bike next to someone who, like, doesn't own a sport bike.
Oh.
Because his bike was so slow, like, it wasn't the same amount of fun, you know? It was like, yeah, when you had, like, when you went riding with me and I only had my 125, you know what I mean? It was, like, pretty boring.
Yeah, sometimes you do rip it.
Yeah.
And, like, Will just goes, like, I don't know, whatever. He's like, oh, see if you can keep up or whatever he says.
Yeah, he doesn't go fast. He doesn't drive fast. He just drives recklessly.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, I'm going to do, like, only 10 over, but I'm going to fucking split these lanes and shit.
Yeah.
Okay. Although, probably the king of reckless maneuvers on a motorcycle, still you.
Oh, yeah. That was, yeah.
Yeah, which one? Which one am I thinking of? Which one just went through your mind?
Going into oncoming.
When the fuck did you do that?
To pass those two cars that were racing.
Oh, I thought you split the lane in between those two cars.
No.
Oh. Okay, that's a little less. That's better. I thought you went in between them.
No.
I was real far back. I couldn't see what happened. I was like, man, that's crazy. But yeah, oncoming too. That's definitely the one, though. That's the one night those two guys that were racing.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That was pretty dumb.
Did you, like, make eye contact with them after?
No.
Like, give a thumbs up or anything? No.
There's so much, like, man, Edmonton's so dirty. There's so much debris in the road, I could hardly see.
Yeah.
Like, coming off their cars.
Well, man, and on 156th Street, crossing that into oncoming is kind of sketch. There's so much dust and shit that settles in the middle.
Yeah. Man, if I have kids, I just, like, letting them get a motorbike.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
Man, the most fun was still probably that last group ride we went on. That's probably, like, the most fun I've had on a motorcycle still.
With, Nick and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was cool.
Be fucking jelly of my meal. Plain toast. Get at me.
Wait, that's it? There's
no meal, right? No condiments, no nothing.
What, you live in a fucking prison, dude? Just toast with no butter or anything?
Oh, I got butter. That's it, man. That's no honey, no peanut butter,
wait,
no
you
jelly.
Got some fucking water to go with that or what?
Yeah, you watch my stream right now? Check it.
Wait,
check out this fucking thing of water.
Hold on, I have pulled up. I just got it. Oh, we're a little behind.
It's all good.
Is that in a fucking jar? What the fuck?
Yeah, dude. Well, so I don't fucking refill so frequently.
Oh, man. How many pieces of toast, at least?
Two. Come on, man.
Is it a fucking jar?
I found some of these things. These things are, like, the fucking best. This Schneider's shit. So good.
Schneider's shit? What the fuck?
It's like chips, but not chips. It's like baked pretzels. That's what it is.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that'll be alright. That'll have some fucking calorie and salt in that shit. Alright, Laron. So the pool opens up in an hour. Do I swim in real life or in the virtual world?
My dude, friend? Is that even a fucking question? I mean, if you venture outside, you're just risking further injury to your arm.
Oh, wow. Dr. Blackup, lay me down.
Video gaming is the best medicine.
I feel like you looked into the camera when you said, is that even a question? It's like you looked right at me.
Is that even a question, motherfucker? Does anybody have plans today? Should get some GTA in the next hour or two.
I'll be down for some GTA.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't played that game in a minute.
Shit,
that's
son.
What the gangsters say, right? It's been a minute since I played that game.
I just feel so wrong saying that.
Oh, yeah. The funny thing about going to the pool and then coming out with red eyes, too, is I was high before I went swimming.
It's chlorine, motherfucker.
Yeah.
I didn't do anything wrong.
Yo, you use that rice cooker yet? Morgan?
Haley did.
Oh, yeah? And?
She's obsessed with coconut rice. Yeah, pretty.
Dude.
So much easier.
I hate rice.
Really?
Yeah. I'm mushrooms.
Man. Rice is my shit.
Well, shit, son.
She's obsessed with what kind of rice?
Coconut rice.
What the fuck? That sounds gross.
That's pretty good, actually. And then you add coconut milk.
I did it for the cocoa.
Yeah, exactly.
Morgan has zero idea what that reference is, Laura. Like, I can guarantee you Morgan doesn't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Yeah, I
know. Consider yourself lucky, though.
I'm YouTubing it.
It's not worth it, man. I'm telling you.
I did it for the cocoa.
No, don't do it. Don't do it. It's a trap.
I'm in love with the
cocoa.
It's
a trap. No. Morgan, no.
Is this three bald black dudes eating cereal?
What? Is it actually?
Oh, never mind.
It's just some shitty song, man. You listen to it, you get dumber, I'm telling you.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I watched my brain cells commit suicide from listening to that song.
Yeah, that's probably the song that that girl was playing before she took a swan dive off my balcony.
I can't take the derp anymore. I just can't even.
Ooh, I kind of can't believe I said that joke and just gave myself chills, though. I was like, flashback with that. I was like, oh, man, am I a terrible person? Like, fuck.
You're going to hell.
Fuck. Actually, I think I might have said that because it was fresh. Like, some guy at work I hadn't seen in a while came up and he's like, yeah, which one of those CSPs saw the girl turn to mush? And I was like, oh, yeah, that was me. Thanks for bringing it up. I was like, and that's actually how he phrased it too. And I was like, man, like, fuck.
Yo, just tell me when you guys want me to press start.
I'm pretty much good, but I think according to Laurent's stream, he's still got like one piece of toast left, one dry fucking prison slice left.
It could be moldy.
Where are your rents at if you're home right now?
I went to visit my aunt or whatever.
Not fucking Kita or whatever.
Actually, it is fucking Kita.
Oh, really? Crazy.
Yeah, for real.
Those familial connections.
Right?
Keeping that bloodline strong, bro. Even though I don't think we've ever exchanged bodily fluids, but still.
We've exchanged bullets and camaraderie.
Does she still live in Calgary or whatever?
No, she lives out near Black Diamond, I think. Valley area. She like has her own place. With like nobody around in kilometers, it's fucking great. Except the internet connection there, so I'd probably go insane.
Yeah, there's no internet?
Well, it's probably shitty. Probably.
Yeah.
I hope the coverage is probably kind of since the last time I was there. And actually, had I would have gone now, I probably probably would have like rigged something. I would have like climbed a tower and like pushed a signal or some shit like that.
Are you still doing those power line installs or the telecommunication installs or no?
No, that fell apart. Kind of sucks shit because now I have to like bottom of the barrel again, but whatever.
There's got to be more like companies putting that shit up though.
There probably is, but I don't have a driver's license. I was going to get that like this summer, but then job fell through. So I'm like, oh, hey, there's my motivation and my cash flow.
Oh, and you needed a driver's license for it, but the other job just kind of took you on anyway, right?
Yeah, because normally I'd be partnered with somebody who could drive and that kind of shit.
Oh, yeah.
So it all worked out.
Fuck.
So, yeah. I'm trying to go on EI and do something productive with that. Like, nice. Not buy video games to stream, which I'm probably going to end doing.
Oh, dude, there's 4 people watching you eat toast right now. We got to get a game going. These people are like, what is this shit? Is this fucking prison? They're like, look, there's this black guy. He's eating his fucking dose. And he's got no money. Sounds like fucking, what's that show called? Behind Bars or something.
Yo, I found this song on YouTube where this guy's just standing at a table in a white shirt singing about, like, Coco.
Okay, that's definitely not it, but...
And it has 131 million views. I've lost a lot of faith in humanity just now.
Oh my god. He's just eating Cocoa Puffs and saying I'm in love with the Coke.
No, it's cocaine.
It's actually cocaine, though. It's probably just baking flour.
Well yeah, but it's...
Who's like, going to film themselves, like, doing that? Let's just tell myself committing a capital crime.
131 million views. That's crazy.
Yeah.
You should start the lobby, though, Morgan.
Okay.
We don't want to let LaRon's... Well, I think if me and you are both streaming it, we don't want to let LaRon's 2 viewers down. All right? I don't mean to be cynical. But we got some fucking audience, all right?
Dude, you guys are like half my audience right now.
Writes in the chat, please donate. I'm a broke nigga.
Oh man. I had a breakthrough with my fucking dad the other day. It was great. He like finally gets the fact that I actually have like ADHD and shit like that. So I'm like, yeah, you finally get it.
Nice.
2 decades too late, but you know.
Yeah.
Man, did you ever try Medicaid for that?
Yeah, dude.
Like, other than self-medication, I mean, like Ritalin and whatever.
I tried Vyvanse, which is like long-acting, dextrin. Ritalin and dextrin are pretty much the same thing. I have a lot less side effects on Vyvanse than I do in dextrin, and it's actually fucking great because dextrin kind of scares me, to be honest. But I don't just put up that shit anymore, so it's all good.
Yeah, and I can't remember which one it was, but I was working with this guy, and mm-hmm. he has ADHD, but he wasn't on anything. I mean, he mm-hmm. smoked weed, but
it helps.
Aside from like that, he wouldn't take anything. But anyway, then he talked to me, and he got some prescription, and he started taking drugs. His whole personality changed. Like,
yep.
He's not even like the same person. Like, he's yep. so like you have even the simplest conversations, and everything is so mundane and like
yep
and like boring and shit.
Yep, yep.
Let's make o then pay? That's all right. That's a pretty good pun. That's yeah. a pretty good fish pun.
It's like going from crazy to normal. It fucking blows, but you can focus on shit and like, you know, you actually get work done. It's great. But then like, you're just not you.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm going to DPV all the way to the bottom racks.
Yeah.
Oh man, this is the rush map, right? Oh shit, we gotta get in the ship. I went for treasure because I'm stupid. Oh, I'm gonna die. Maybe not.
Well, they don't know I'm down here at least.
I'll tap back in.
Oh, they got
it's too late.
I avenge you.
Obviously, all tabbed.
Great White as well, so they got a Hammerhead and Great White.
I want to start off a fucking harpoon. What is this pistol bullshit? Oh god.
Oh.
Oh no, oh not again. Yep, again.
Oh. Man, he's almost dead. I chased him down. That's probably a mistake, but
let's just chase down a shark for natural habitat.
Got him. It was worth it.
Oh shit! Man,
we have no money though.
Yeah, they'll be. I'm actually just getting like stacks of bags set up. Except I'm lost.
Make sure you cue that Sit. Shit.
Oh, Steve's on the move soon.
Okay.
Oh, Laurent behind again.
Oh no! Fuck, oh, I don't want to be here.
There's one bag. Oh, I'm getting chased.
Make sure you cue if you have to.
Oh what man, Steve went way down. Oh.
Oh my god. Well, this game's going fucking great for us.
Okay, now we're set up again.
I did it for the cocoa. Oh, leave me alone! God damn it, GLaDOS. The kick is not real.
Oh, shit.
Oh god.
Oh, incoming. Oh, shh.
Eat it, you fucking dick!
Man,
get out of here!
Survive,
I don't know. I'm trying to go Black Rage, but it's just not working.
I'm being chased.
Woo! Oh! You stuck in here again?
Bitch! Oh my god. Ah, no! No! Ah!
Nice! Hiya!
Oh, dude, I thought you got...
That was cool. Sick, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, man, if I go to 6,000, we can get penetrating.
Oh, I need ammo.
Ooh!
Oh, God. Oh, I'm getting lost outside.
No. Oh, right up here. He's up top now. Coming through the top hole. Never mind. Distraction noodle.
I don't think they followed you, Morgan. Oh, incoming. Up top. Nice, Laurent. You went assault rifle early.
Yeah.
Such a bad choice. It's helping us.
They're on me now.
Should we need some, like, boys and shit? Or maybe we're going to be wrecked for that. I don't know.
I actually have $5,000 to spend, so.
Oh, nice. Poon it up, son. All about that poon.
Oh, they're hitting Steve because we left him solo. We gotta get in there.
My hands are all fucking greasy from his pretzely goodness. Ah. Yeah, double kill.
Killing spree.
It's poon time.
Every time of day and night.
Oh, nice, Morgan. Penetrate, same time, why not?
Nice. I need to die.
Oh, you're telling me that you're penetrating Poon? So, is that what you're saying here?
Yeah, I'm about to penetrate that Poon, bro.
Guy up top.
I approve.
Whoa!
And I'm not chasing the shark anymore, because that's just dumb. And I'm out of ammo. Shit. I'm going ham!
You made a...
Oh, that was not smart at all. I just can't stop eating. Fuck.
No.
Morgan, you should prune it as well. Now that you died.
Yeah.
Oh, he's just outside the door. Steve's on the move.
Oh god.
Wow.
Not even one bullet. Not even fucking one. Why am I firing my gun?
Oh, I walked right into him.
Well, don't do that.
Who's the hunter now?
Oh, speaking of hunting, I'm still
shit.
Hungry.
I'm gonna get killed deploying these buoys again.
Oh my god, there's two of them! Oh, have no fear, fucking Morgan's here. You should be the one streaming this shit, man, not me. Oh, Facebook message underwater.
Oh no. I walked into that.
And I need ammo, of course.
Behind.
No. Swim. Swim. No. Swim. Oh, my keyboard just getting so greasy.
It's because you buttered your bread.
Yeah. I'm gonna butter your bread. Please, sir, leave my biscuit alone. Oh. Oh. That shark kill was like, oh my god, yes. Yes.
Oh, up top.
Bleed, bitch!
Yeah.
Please.
We're onto him now, Morgan.
Oh my god.
Really,
oh, you have DPP though. Shit. I can't keep up to the DPP.
I'm almost out of DPP ammo. I'm getting followed.
No, Morgan.
Steve's
your
on the move.
Point of safe return.
This is bad. I need ammo.
Oh, behind.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh, bitch. Oh.
Nice shot.
Oh, that was the random guy too. I need ammo as well. Oh, swear.
Should I buy a sonar or a DPV? Ooh, I got my next gen.
Sonar. It's over though.
It's never over. Oh my god, it worked!
Oh, save me, Apex.
I'm gonna stalk this white. I get a little too obnoxious laughing when I do that. Alright.
Oh my god, we're holding the...
Don't go up the hole!
Like, oh shit. My god.
You went up the hole.
I'm gonna follow. Oh shit, I got a white.
Same direction? I don't see him.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there he is. Oh!
Damn.
Fuck.
Man, like I got through a bit of shit that time.
Hold. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it.
These are celebratory flares.
Oh no. My celebratory fucking sacrificial death right there.
Oh wow.
Did you hit him once before that, Morgan?
No.
Okay. It's so over for these guys. Oh!
Oh yeah.
Nice, Laurent. One shot PS.
Oh man, the smack talk is real.
That was a good one. That guy we were playing with was decent.
Yeah.
Should invite him to this lobby.
Let's do it up.
Shit. How do I do that?
I don't know how to find players.
Find him in Steam.
I can't remember what his name was.
Crepe Master. Obviously a chef. Crepe Master Dad? No.
Something like that. Yeah, sounds something like that.
Oh yeah.
Oh, weird. Don't search for new lobby right now anyway, too. Laurent's having Skype problems. I'm reading the chat.
Apparently.
Just during Skype during games, hey?